As more tourists arrive in Boracay for the Holy Week break, Chinese establishments in the form of shops and restaurants are also sprouting like mushrooms in the vacation island. ABS-CBN correspondent Ron Gagalak is there and joins us now on the line with more details. So what's the latest, Ron?
Kathy, you are correct. Not only tourists, but Chinese establishments are sprouting like mushrooms here in Boracay. And one of the biggest and newest is the two-story Chinese seafood restaurant along the main road in Barangay Balabag that opened just last December of 2018. It can accommodate up to 400 guests at one time and caters mostly to Chinese and Taiwanese tourists who are part of the package tour with various travel agencies. And in order to fulfill the legal requirement for a foreigner to own a business in the country, the Chinese owner partnered with a Taiwanese and a Filipino local. The Boracay Interagency Rehabilitation and Management Group said the increasing number of Chinese-owned establishments is due to the increasing number of clientele from China. In the data of Malay Aklan Tourism Office, there are around 140,000 Chinese tourists who came to Boracay from January to March, or about 45% of the total number of foreign tourists who visited the island in the first quarter of 2019. The Municipal Licensing and Permit Office have yet to account the total number of Chinese establishments and businesses in the island, but they said that the sudden rise in Chinese businesses started since the opening of the island October last year. The licensing office said most of them are compliant as to the rules, regulations, and requirements. But there have been cases that are not, like one Chinese restaurant in Barangay Balabag who were closed down for lack of necessary permits. She adds that they are also receiving reports that these Chinese establishments are employing some Chinese nationals illegally and are in hiding when inspection is conducted. And that's the latest we have here from Boracay. Back to you, Kathy.
Okay, thanks for that. Ron Gagalak in Boracay.